Hello everybody, this is Viji. I started Curly Heaven SG to help the girls in Singapore and Asia with managing their curly hair, to share with you guys my reviews on the products that they have and tips that I have learned throughout the years. In this video, I will be doing a review on Ouidad's line of products. Before starting this video, I actually washed my hair and conditioned it. I will share with you what I have used. For shampoo, I use Ouidad's Advanced Climate Control Defrizzing Shampoo. I'm not sure if you can see it here clearly, but I will share the names in the link below. So, the shampoo, I applied it to my scalp. I massage it through. Try not to use your fingernails because your fingernails can actually cause damage to your scalp. So, I just massage it throughout my head and then I rinse it off with cold water. Next, I go in with Ouidad's Curl Quencher Moisturizing Conditioner. Yeah, so the thing is that they do have a conditioner in the climate control range, but I prefer the Curl Quencher range because my hair needs more moisture, so I go in for this. So the conditioner, I apply it to my roots of my hair throughout, and then I rinse it off with cold water as well. So now I'm back here, you can see my hair is still wet. The first thing that I would go for is Ouidad's styling cream, featherlight climate control. Yeah. So I'm going to be applying these to my hair. What I like to do is usually I will apply a cream base to my hair and then I will go in for a gel to lock in the moisture. So I'm going in with the cream now. If you can see, I'm applying it throughout my hair. I usually like to section it into two parts and then I will just apply it throughout my hair. And take a little bit more, about this much. There's a lot of different ways of applying the product. Some people like to use the praying hair method, some people like to rake throughout their hair, some people like to twist it. So you can go in and try which one suits you. I'll be showing some of the methods here. Today I'm going to be using the praying hair method. Praying hair method is basically this. Not sure if you can see, but yeah. They use the hands like you're praying. And then they go through the hair. This actually helps to separate the hair and clumps up the curls together so that when it dries, it gives you a nice curl. Okay, so I've applied it throughout my hair. Okay, usually at this point, I will go for my parting. So once I'm done, you see this? Use your fingers, run through, and then just give it a little shake. This is called the raking method. Okay. Then I'm going to go in for the Advanced Climate Control Heat and Humidity Gel. So I'm not going to lock in the moisture with this gel. So I'm just gonna scratch this gel from the bottom of my hair to halfway through. I don't really like to apply any products to my top of the head. It tends to get oily. But you know, sometimes we have baby hair and then they just, you know. So for that, I'll just use the product that is left on my hair. I'll just run it through a little. Okay. Just give your hair a scrunch, a little bit. Okay, so the last step is that I would actually be diffusing my hair. I go for my Braun Satin Hair 5 with a diffuser for curly hair. I will usually set it to the cool setting and on temperature 1 or 2 depending. So I'm gonna just start diffusing my hair and then I'll be right back. Victoria, dime si lo modela, otro gol de Messi, tú eres mi Antonella, si no es contigo pues que sea con tu gemela, pero quiero una baby que sea de Venezuela. Yo sé que tengo mala fama, pero lo malo a ti te llama. Tú eres la que escoge Cancún o la Bahama. Si quieres Francia, después terminamos en Punta Cana. Ven y bailame, esta noche soy tuyo, dale besame. No aguantes la cana y tocame.